These type of historic proceedings, regardless of political beliefs, ought to be about fact-finding and truth-seeking, but that is not what this has turned out to be. Again, no disrespect to these witnesses, but for all I know, this is the only hearing that we will have, and none of them are fact witnesses. My colleagues are saying one thing and doing something completely different. No member of Congress can look their constituents in the eye and say this is a comprehensive fact-finding, truth-seeking mission.